Hey guys, what's up? Today I want to leave a quick video about Bixby on the Galaxy Watch 4. Now, like some people, I was disappointed that there was no Google Assistant. There's a way you can sideload it. It takes like that. No, it's kind of complicated, but there's no Google Assistant. However, Bixby does work pretty well. Like, you can open apps, call people. You can't send text messages, but you can say open messages, and then it will open the messages app, and then you can just voice type, which is easy. But one other thing it does really well is translating. So let's say you walk into like a, you know, whatever, French bakery or something, or you want to order something. It's actually pretty good. So let's say I want to translate, where is the nearest store or whatever. So translate in Spanish, where is the nearest store? So you can see that was pretty fast, and it gives you the text and everything, and it has a number of languages, you know, the popular languages. Let me see, translate to English. Okay, so it will tell you have Chinese, French, German, Italian, Japanese. Okay, not that many languages, not as many as Google Assistant, but still, you know, the popular ones. So that's pretty good. And, you know, like I said, if you need more languages, just use Google Translate on your phone. So works pretty well. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.